In Britain, drones buzzing London's Gatwick Airport delayed tens of thousands of holiday travelers. All flights in and out were halted last night and again early today, leaving travelers stranded. Officials cited fears of a collision with what police called industrial-strength drones. The government has now called in the military to help, and Gatwick will stay closed until at least Friday morning.